Hi, I'm Qianqian, the project lead of p5.js. I want to tell you all about it. p5.js is a friendly tool for learning to code and make art. It is a free and open source JavaScript library built by an inclusive and nurturing community. p5.js prioritizes accessibility, inclusivity, community, and joy. It makes sketching with code as intuitive as sketching in a notebook. So how does p5.js work? What are the things you can do with it? All of the examples you will see here were created by p5.js and introduced by a group of community members.
One of the first things you might want to do is draw to the screen. Let's see what that looks like. Here's a circle. But you don't just have to draw a circle. You could draw any shape, maybe a triangle or a square or a beautiful flower. But let's keep things simple and go back to that circle. It's just sitting there. It's static. One of the things you can do is animate and interact with the shapes that you draw in p5.js. Give it a try. Move your mouse around and watch as the circle follows the mouse. We can also change the behavior of the canvas itself by not erasing the background. The circle moves and leaves a trail. You can make a painting program with p5.js.
But what if we want some dotted patterns? Instead of drawing them one by one with our hand, we can create countless of them with a for loop. And they can all be animated too. We can add randomness to the behavior so it will look like they're walking on their own. Or we can simulate a flocking system so they'll all swim around like birds or a school of fish. If you move your mouse around now, they'll follow it. Try it.
It doesn't have to be visual either. You could play with sound. For example, you can generate tones in real time and play a little song. You can also let the user choose what to draw by creating a generative drawing tool and combine that with sound. Try dragging your mouse around to draw a picture, then release and see what happens.
With WebGL, you can easily create 3D shapes such as cubes and spheres and even apply materials to create cool effects. Try pressing and moving your mouse to navigate the different angles. And if you want to explore more within WebGL, you can also add textures, lighting, and even shaders to make your sketch even more engaging.
Let's make your HTML canvas accessible to people using a screen reader by adding a text description using the describe method.
Pink square with a red heart in the bottom right corner.
P5.js is accessible in many languages and has expansive documentation with lots of examples. You can start creating right now in the web editor. And there are lots of tutorials. You can also expand p5.js with many community-created libraries.
P5.js is always looking for contributors and appreciates involvement of all kinds, from writing documentation to debugging to organizing community events. We value open source and access for all. Our community provides inspiration and support to learn, create, imagine, design, share, and code freely, like some of our projects that have come out of our amazing fellowship program.
P5.js was created by Lauren McCarthy in 2013 as an interpretation of processing for the context of the web. P5.js follows a rotating leadership model started in 2020. In a moment, I will leave you with resources to help you learn more about P5.js. For those new to programming, you will find links to help you get started working with P5 and information on how to contribute to P5 on GitHub. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great time with P5.js. Bye!